Also new tonight at 11, at least 5 people taken to local hospitals after this crash on the Buckman Bridge. Drivers were caught up in bridge traffic for hours as first responders and police were looking into what happened. As of now, no word on what caused this crash.